Hi guys, welcome to our channel Hana Beauty. And you know, self-care is a long journey that I'm really happy to join with you on that journey to help you become healthier and beautiful every day. And if this is your first time here, please subscribe and hit the bell button to get notification of our latest video. You know, watermelon is a delicious fruit that makes for refreshing treat during summers. Drinking watermelon juice increases antioxidant in our body, which helps us stay healthy and hydrated, keep many diseases at bay. Watermelon also rich in vitamin C that strengthen our immunity system and protect us from seasonal allergies and infections. The juicy fruit not just revives our body from inside, but it revitalizes our skin. If applied from outside, it has water-containing nutrients on skin and makes it soft, supple, and flawless.
You will need watermelon, 1 teaspoon of honey. And what you have to do, take one piece of cold watermelon and force it to get water. Watermelon is rich in vitamin A and C, an anti-aging agent such as lycopene. Vitamin C is known to boost collagen production and improve skin elasticity. Vitamin A is also known for its beauty benefits. It helps in the synthesis of new cells. Lycopene, a phytonutrient, is anti-inflammatory and helps in soothing the skin. The presence of this antioxidant decreases occurrence of wrinkles, fine lines, and age spots. Watermelon has also properties that can make your skin look and feel fresh, firm, and healthier. Next one, mix equal amount of honey and good watermelon juice. Raw honey helps balance the bacteria under skin, which makes it a great product to use for acne. Honey speeds up your skin cells' healing processes. If you have blemishes or an eczema outbreak, honey that's unpasteurized could speed healing and reduce inflammation. Raw honey is also a natural exfoliator, which means applying it to your face takes off dry, dark skin and removes new skin cells underneath. And wash your skin with cold water and pat dry it. And apply it on your face and neck and let it stay for 30 minutes. And wash it off with fresh cold water.
I really hope you enjoyed this video, simple homemade watermelon juice and honey face mask for tan removal and clear skin. Let us know your feedback below in the comment. If you want to try it and tell the results, don't forget subscribing and hit the bell button to get all beauty from us. See you on next video.